Hey, hey Rangers.
Hey, Amen.
I'm Samantha.
And I'm PC. Welcome back to this episode of CTV.
Today is pizza day. Don't forget to buy your pizza at lunch.
Today is the Black History Living Museum at the Downstairs Science Classroom in Commons from 6 o'clock p.m. to 7:30 p.m. This is a great student-led event. Tomorrow, Varsity Girls Soccer plays at Ridge Point High School at 7:30 p.m.
Varsity Boys Soccer also plays against Ridge Point here at Ranger Field at 7:30 p.m.
10 Rangers competed in the Regional Japanese Speech Contest held virtually this year.
Please congratulate the following Rangers shown for winning the top three in their divisions. First and second place students will move on to the state competition in March.
Now to Zaina and Gloria with their yesterday's pep rally.
Hi, I'm Zaina. I'm here with
Rebeo.
Hibba.
Are you going to the pep rally?
I am.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
Why?
I just love the energy in supporting my school.
Crazy food. We got Alex Foo and Caleb Foo. Alex has a new regional record in the 100 fly. He's also seated first that stage. He should be bringing home a gold medal. And then we have Caleb Foo. This girl is only a sophomore, and she is seated number two in the state of Texas in both her events.
Would you recommend the people that don't go to start going?
Yeah, like it's kind of fun.
Of course, it's all part of the high school experience. It's only a dollar too.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Rangers, yearbooks and senior ads are on sale. You can order a book and purchase your ad at Balfour.com.
Also, the senior prom is back this year. Prom will be held at the Weston Oaks Galleria from 8 o'clock p.m. to midnight on Saturday, April 30th. There are three ticket buying periods. Early bird tickets are $95 each through February 25th. Regularly priced tickets are $105 each from February 26th to March 31st.
Last minute tickets are $115 each from April 1st through April 24th. The last day for online sales is Sunday, April 24th.
Guests must be 20 years or younger. No guests over 20 will be admitted, and students and guests must bring a photo ID for checking in at prom.
If you want to try out for cheer, the parent info meeting is on February 23rd at 6:30 p.m. in room 2120.
And today I'm here with
Abby,
Ava,
and out of y'all two, which one is stronger?
Me.
Let's see. I feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search it in you. Try to find that inner strength. But just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you want to just fall flat on your face. So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps as long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in heart venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the ill in the stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions are pop.
I'm keeping the screech.
Nuss, you hear it a lot. Lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Oh my god! Oh my god! Ava, you just won the bench off! How do you feel as being the strongest girl in the school?
I feel pretty legit.
Back to the anchors.
Stuco is having a Torchies fundraiser on Monday from 4 to 8 p.m.
All you need to do is come in or call over the phone and make sure to say that you were there for Clement Stuco. Beginning Wednesday, February 16th from 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock p.m., Clements will be offering peer-to-peer STAR tutorials for all students who are currently in a STAR-tested course, as well as students who are eligible to retake the STAR due to being unsuccessful at previous attempts.
STAR-tested subjects include Biology, Algebra 1, English 1, English 2, and U.S. History.
Several students from various honor societies have been trained on providing tutorials as well as provided resources to assist in test preparation for this spring. Peer-to-peer tutoring will be conducted every Wednesday in the downstairs lecture hall from 3 to 4.
Rangers, quick reminder that there is no school tomorrow or Monday. I'll see the World News with Nick.
Yo, it's Nick with your World News. UPI News reports New Zealand passed a law banning conversion therapy. They also reported a pair of Idaho men recaptured a Guinness World Record when one of them threw 51 wet sponges in 30 seconds at the other one's face. Lastly, Ukrainian government websites and banks were hit with a cyber attack. That's it with your World News. Now back to your anchors.
Thanks, Nick, and thank you guys for watching. I'm PC.
And I'm Samantha.
Bye.